mind game for you today. I'm Martin Tyler. Alan Smith is with me. Welcome to you all. Today's match, Leipzig against Hoffenheim. Alan, what do you make of the home side here today?
Well, they're in a Euro League spot, Martin, aren't they? And they've just got to keep on doing the things that have got them into this position. Not always easy when the pressure's on at this stage.
Well, he really could be the star of the show today.
Three in his last three games. That's top class from the striker.
Leipzig's lineup is this. So, Alan, 4-4-2?
Yeah, I think it looks that way, Martin. Yes, it's the conventional shape. It's the one that the manager prefers.
Here's Hoffenheim's team for you. Well, we put it up, and what looks, Alan, very defensive, but there's flexibility, isn't there, in the side?
Yeah, and I think with his shape, so much depends on the wing-backs, how much they are allowed to get forward and what they can do when they do get forward.
Jascha Zurheide is today's referee. Leipzig to kick off. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Well, in it goes. Not really away from the threat here. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. Getting the ball back and thinking attack straight away. Kevin Campbell. Now Olsen. Kevin Campbell. Fernandez, that could open them up. There's still danger here after this hop, and here's the shot. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. Kevin Campbell. Couple of teammates who are clearly on the same wavelength. Schultz played forward, a bit of menace in this attack. Now Paulsen. Very good distance to the clearance. He saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. There's some potential in this move. Decent effort, that, with plenty of sting in it.
Yeah, not far away. He really did fizz it, didn't he?
It's good work between these two. Return pass. On the move and able to cut out the pass. getting forward well as a team now. Has to score. They've broken through here with the first goal.
Might that just be the vital strike?
Well, they all count the same, but he won't ever get an easier one.
No, I don't think so. But he was there, right place, right time.
Well, they want to see this again, this goal. That has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now. Moving forward there with real menace to their play, and disappointing ending to it, really. Super header, narrowly wide.
Yeah, the goalie was booted to the spot there.
Will be fair throw. Kevin Campbell. Turn pass. That's an easy interception. The pass wasn't really a very thoughtful one. Now, Holson. Goes the board. There'll be two added minutes. Kevin Campbell anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. And that's half time. Signaled by the referee, 1-0 the half time score. Well, the player that we're featuring here has done well. He's certainly been an influence on this first half.
Well, he played really well, didn't he? And he got himself a goal to put his team ahead. He'll be pleased with that first 45 minutes.
Getting forward well as a team now. Has to score. Start of the second half for you. Well, they're in a good position here. Tackle goes in. Schultz. That's broken up by the defender before the cross could come in. Fernandez. Good strong tackle. Looking for teammates in the middle. Referee doing everything possible to keep this game flowing. Break quickly when they get possession. That's very good shielding of the ball. Fernandez.
Good forward play from them.
It's Poulsen
looking for a through ball. It could be a chance. Well, that's a goal with class written all over it.
It looks wonderful when it comes off. Not quite so when it doesn't.
Well, it is really game on in this match with this equaliser. Let's take another look at the goal. It is level. Both sides have scored here now. Schultz, attacking now, put in from the wide area, good defensive clearance there. Werner, Fernandez, Olsen. He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions. There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view. Fernandez. Challenges for the ball. Well, the ref's going to let play go on here. It's an advantage. That's a combination of skill and will to hold off the opposition. Schultz. Excellent vision. Some potential in this move. That looked dangerous until he made the interception. Trying to switch on the free kick given by the ref. Well, they've decided to make a change. There's activity down there amongst the substitutes, and one will be coming on. Here we're going to have a substitution. Seems as though it's for tactical reasons. Hit it well! Oh, that's whistled just off target from the free kick.
Yeah, unlucky. Struck it well, and I don't think the keeper would have got across.
Substitution coming up. Polanski. Steven Zuber is coming forward with some danger. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Well, both managers, I think, are trying to win it here. That's why it's such a captivating contest. Chance to go at the opposition with pace. Polanski. Steven Zuber. Now they've got a chance. The break is definitely on.
A chance!
We say so often we get the benefit of these replays, and the assistant, of course, has one chance to see it. Did he get it right, Alan?
Oh, just about. I mean, that is a great call from the official over there. There wasn't much in it, a few inches, really.
3 added minutes here.
It's Poulsen.
In with the chance. It's come off the goalkeeper, still in play.
Cleared it well.
Well, the two sides unable to separate themselves after 90 minutes.
Getting forward well as a team now. Has to score!
Good forward play from them.
It's Poulsen
looking for the through ball.